found the body at Jerry Pine Street.
Oh God, how?
Well, a little kid was digging and apparently he found the body. Body.
This is an ugly one. He must have been hit by a shovel when he was digging. We'll take him to the morgue.
DNA matches. It's Wompy Fredericks. And alright, now we're gonna do the autopsy. It seems like it has been mildly cut up. So, as you can see, the arm right here is cut off, and it looks like some of the muscle is bleeding, but it seems like the bleeding stopped, which makes me to believe the body's low on blood, so we might not get accurate tests on everything. And we have a needle in its nose, in its throat, and we seem to have a wound right here on Wompy, and it looks like it was punctured by something, but there's nothing.
Autopsy's complete, he can be buried.
Autopsy has been completed. Due to low body temperatures, we think that our victim, Beast or Bear, has been drowned. We ran DNA tests on the shovel and they led to Bane Lamps. And we think that that has been our move.
What happened to your arm?
Nothing.
Why ran that?
Sticks.
Where am I?
What are you doing?
You had to walk in.
For real.
You don't know, I've been performing
stuff.
I'm your sheriff. I'm your morgue analyst.
Oh, and I'm the murderer.
Take a breath.
But you figured out, and you shouldn't have. I was covering myself, and you figured out. You know what happens to people who know too much? Exactly. How do you think I'm gonna kill you?
If you have the time.
Ow! I'll be back for more.
need to get the word out who the murderer is.
Taking that time right behind my back.